pobol sydd ar y top mewn geidiadau i gydweithio. It's a testament of the importance of working together and the commitment of those at the top to make things happen. So ni wedi just wneud un o'r ddau o ddiolchiadau byr iawn. I'd like to make just a few very short thank you. Diolch yn fawr iawn i staff Mantell Gwynedd sydd wedi bod yn brysur yn sicrhau bod y lori yma heddiw yma. A mae y diolch mwyaf, a dwi'n siŵr yn mynd cynnig pellu dde, yn mynd i Medwyn. For making today possible, especially Medwyn, who's done a lot of the donkey work, if I can say. A falch iawn wedi clywed bod na o leia dau wedi gwirfoddoli'n barod i ddreifio'r bws lori y bynnag o'n i wedi galw iddi. So we've had two volunteers already to drive of the lori from Genheg one, a cyflwyno chi i Mary Burroughs, Prifweithredwr, mae'n cofio fe i gyd, Prifysgol, Bwrdd Iechyd Betsy Cadwaladr, eich bod wedi dweud ar ddor sy'n mynd i agor y lori swyddogol. So it's over to you, Mary, as the Chief Executive of the New Health Board. And we'll go down that road again.
Diolch yn fawr. Mary Burroughs dwi. Dwi'n hapus bod yma heddiw. Dwi'n dysgu Cymraeg. Ond dwi'n siarad Saesneg rŵan. I can't go too far in Welsh, but I am learning. Yeah. So we're getting there.
Da iawn.
I'd like to thank you very much for inviting me today, and I have to say that I'm so pleased in terms of the work that we do. I know since I've met Bethan, there's absolutely no way that we couldn't work in partnership with the third sector. So a real tribute to her and all of you in terms of what we're doing. And I have to say that this couldn't be better timed in terms of getting people engaged. Wales is very good on terms of localism and what it does, and we really need to build on that. And I have to say I'm very, very proud to be associated with the third sector and with yourselves on this. So diolch yn fawr, thank you very much.